has been killed. Yeah. What do you think about that? Do you think Allah has planned to resolve that situation?
That is absolutely crime. That is absolutely crime. In one word, only crime. And no one see our blood. And this is an embassy. Our message to them is stop killing Muslims in your country. And not to stop torturing and all women. We will come with other plan, and the plan will be fixed very soon. If they don't stop killing, if they don't stop killing Muslims,
the genocide.
Stop the genocide.
We also remind Aung San Suu Kyi. We also remind the Burmese government. You would have noticed that one cry and one slogan that is repeated here is, whenever we call up and we start off, we say Takbir. We say Takbir.
From Burma, they kill them because they are Muslim. Here they chase us because we are a Muslim. There is nothing else. Being a Muslim nowadays is very crime, brother. It's a crime.
Biyota Islama, Yoruba, Mita Ragisa Jiran. Umani kenale, umani biya kenatile nakarumati, umani Kristan aja cura, umani amanti gara gara kabar.
So far, tear gas has been sprayed by the police. A lot of people have decided to go apart. But the question is, what is going to happen? As a lot of people are going back now and are seeking for answers. They are saying that their system has been treating them unfair. And right now, they're demanding for better answers. As you can see right outside me here, it's what has been going on. And they're saying that they will not go home until the Rohingya people get free justice rights.
Like, okay, they can deny, but they cannot kill the Muslims just for that, right? So it's really unbelievable, and we cannot tolerate this. That's why we are here to protest against this. So we are all Nare Takbir,
Nare Risale, Nare Haidri.
Yes, we all here for our Muslim brother.